Hey, I'm JC with House Call Pro, and we're going down the list of 8 things to think about when launching your HVAC business. This list was created after talking with successful HVAC business owners from all over. If you're looking to launch an HVAC business of your own, you've come to the right place. You know the trade, and we're here to help with the business side. Number 3, schedule, invoicing, and payment. Technology has changed how we run our businesses. If you're not tech savvy, that thought can be daunting, but it doesn't need to be. There are plenty of simple to use apps and other programs that can help you run your business more efficiently. If you need help with the tech part of the business, you may need to hire an IT person. The first thing is a professional looking website that displays the quality of your work. Check out House Call Pro's website builder for a modern SEO friendly website option. Another is social media accounts. We recommend focusing on one social media platform to start, and most HVAC companies go with Facebook. And then we have online booking, which is super important to the younger generation. And lastly, online payment processing, so your customers have more options when it's time to collect. Well, this was number 3 on our list of 8 things to think about when starting your HVAC business. Be sure to watch our other videos and click below to get a free How to Start an HVAC Business checklist and action sheet with all the right pieces in one place.